Let's face it, Google's cloud services are pretty much everywhere these days. You've got Gmail, Office, YouTube, chats, storage spaces, maps, the list goes on. It's like Google has its fingers in every digital pie out there. No wonder people are scratching their heads. They're asking, how do I create and manage multiple Google accounts? Our online lives are getting more complex by the minute. One account doesn't cut it anymore. Here's when having multiple Google comes in handy. You're running a business and need to officially advertise your goods. You're managing several projects and need separate Google Drive accounts, emails, and setups. You want to keep your work and personal life separate. You're being cautious. You want to access Google services, even if an account is banned. All this goes to show why it's super important to get a handle on managing multiple Google accounts. In this video, we'll show you how to safely create and manage multiple Google accounts. Whether you're using them for personal, work, or social media purposes, we've got you covered. Ready to get started? Let's dive in. First, let's answer a question. Can I have multiple Google accounts? Yes. Google's terms of service don't restrict users from having multiple accounts. While it is technically possible to verify several accounts with the same phone number, using unique phone numbers for each account is a better practice for enhanced security. So, how to create multiple Google accounts? Here, we provide two methods. The first method is to create accounts right in the Google app. Start by navigating to the Google Sign Up page. Follow the on-screen instructions to create an account. For a small number of accounts, this method works fine. However, keep in mind that Google might ask for your phone number when you sign up. This brings up a safety issue. Using the same phone number for multiple Google accounts is discouraged due to security risks. It could compromise all linked accounts if the number is accessed by an unauthorized person. Additionally, Google may block a number used for too many verifications. So consider using unique phone numbers for each account or virtual numbers as a temporary solution, though Google may flag the latter. The second method is to create accounts with a multi-account browser, such as AdsPower. It offers three ways to create several browser profiles to manage multiple Google accounts. 1. Single create. Ideal for setting up individual profiles with specific proxies and unique settings. 2. Batch create. Great for making multiple profiles at once. It's useful for managing various accounts. 3. Quick create. Lets you quickly create profiles without predefined login credentials. This makes the process fast and simple. Each profile created in AdsPower comes with its own unique digital fingerprint and proxy settings, ensuring that your activities remain undetected by Google. So, let's get started with AdsPower. Download AdsPower from its official website and then log in. Click New Profile to create new profiles using any of the methods mentioned. Select Google in the Information section. Customize each profile with different settings to match your specific needs. Click OK to finish creating browser profiles. Then open the profiles to set up your Google accounts. But even with a handy browser, you might see a message saying this phone number cannot be used for verification when trying to set up an account. Here are some tips to help. 1. Use clean, dedicated residential proxies. Having a unique internet address is important for verification. Use lesser-known proxy providers to lower the chances of being flagged. 2. Type like a human. Don't type too fast or perfectly. Use AdsPower's Type as Human feature to mimic natural typing patterns and interactions. 3. Ditch the password predictability. Create a strong, unique password for each account. Use a mix of capital and small letters, numbers, and symbols to enhance security. After you create your multiple Google accounts, simulate real users to boost activity. You can do this by browsing websites and watching videos. AdsPower offers tools like the Synchronizer for multi-window sync. It also has templates for the browser to run RPA tasks. These tools can save you time and effort. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful tips and guides.